How can you know God's will? That's probably the most common question that I'm asked. How can I know that this is what God wants me to do? I hear it tons and tons of times. People going, I just need to know what He wants me to do. And so people come to me because they think that I can tell them what God wants them to do. But the truth is God wants to tell you what He wants from you and through you. And so next month, we're starting a brand new message series that I'm stoked about. It is called The Voice. And it's a message that's going to help us listen to, understand, and act on God's Word, on God's voice as He speaks into our life. And so what I want to encourage you to do is not only you be here every week, because it's going to be like geometry. Each week's going to build upon itself. Hugely important series. But bring some friends with you too. Bring some folks with you that are trying to figure out God's will for their life, because I promise you this, by the end of the month, you will be able to distinguish God's voice.